combined scores of several arduous military events, including physical training. The award is presented to the junior non-commissioned officer commanding the winning section in recognition of the leadership that they have given to their section throughout the course. The winning section for the commanding officer's competition is awarded to number one section, Normandy platoon, commanded by Corporal T. Payne, Adjutant General Corps Staff and Personnel Support. Medical Corps.